So, I wanted to get my dream nail upgraded. To do that, you need 1800 essence, which would like a lot. But it's actually insanely easy to get. The easiest way is fighting the dream bosses, since they give a minimum of 100 essence. In this video, I'll be showing you the location of Markoth and how I beat him, which I should let you know now isn't a viable strat for most people, simply because of how bad it is. So, to do my bad strat, you need two main things. One of them is the Shaman Stone charm. The other one is the Quick Focus charm. I'm also using the Soul Catcher charm. It's not needed, but very useful. So, in the Kingdom's Edge, at the Nail Master's shack bench, head out to the left. Obviously, there are many large hoppers. Just stand at this spot and attack, and you can just beat them to death while being relatively safe. There's a spot like this for each hopper. You can run to the next hopper and stand in this small gap between areas and start hitting the one on the left side and the ones on the right side. You don't have to kill the hoppers. I just recommend killing them so you can get some soul before the fight. For the other hopper that drops from the ceiling, you can ignore this one or hide in the small breakable wall area to the right and just hit it from here. Now, once you got soul, head over to the left and up. Then head into the next area and up here go up and dash through the black laser. Straight up ahead is Markoth, dream nail him to start the fight. Then immediately use Abyss Shriek or Howling Wraiths on him. That's right, my strat was to follow him around and use Abyss Shriek on him, while occasionally hitting him to gain soul. When he did his spinny shield move, I'd just bounce on his head. I learned absolutely none of his moves. I just spammed Abyss Shriek, healed with Quick Focus if I needed to, and watched his darts and jumped over them, or jump into them if I was being extra stupid. So, I have the pure nail, the final upgrade. He had a total of 705 health because of that. If your nail is unupgraded, he would have 250 health. Level 1 is 400, level 2 is 520, and level 3 is 620. Abyss Shriek deals 20 damage each hit, and it hits 4 times, for a total of 80 damage. With the Shaman Stone, it deals 30 damage each hit, for a total of 120 damage, which means you only have to hit him with the Abyss Shriek about 5 times to kill him. Not too bad. Once he's dead, you'll get 250 essence. That makes this fight extremely worth it, even if you find him annoying. But now, that is the end of the video. I hope you found this helpful, and if you somehow made it to this point, then thanks for sticking around. If you did happen to find this video helpful, then please like and subscribe. It would really help out the channel and mean a lot to me. Until next time.